Hello photographers, Tom here from Cameras Direct with another product review. Today we're going to have a look at the Hoya ND filter range. ND stands for neutral density, which means it blocks light. And it blocks all wavelengths of light equally, which means you're not going to get any colour shift when using a neutral density filter. They come in varying strengths. They start off at ND2, which is basically half as much light, and that is one stop. If you then double that number to ND4, which is a quarter as much light, that is two stops of light. And you continue on. ND8 is three stops, ND16 is four stops, and so on. You can then make your way through the range up to a 10-stop filter, which is around about ND1000. So why do you use ND filters? Well, there are many reasons. The most popular one is to slow the shutter speed down for photographers where they want to get a lovely blurred effect with water, particularly with waterfalls or waves on beaches. That's one of their primary uses. Another use that they can be used for is in bright sunny conditions to reduce the light coming in, so you can use larger apertures to get shallow depth of field for portrait photography. And that's particularly handy when using flash outside, because flash, of course, gives you a maximum shutter speed that you can use unless using high-speed flash sync or high-speed sync. So the neutral density filter can come into play there to allow you to basically open up your aperture for shallower depth of field. And thirdly, for the videographer, very popular, because again, in bright sunny conditions, the shutter speed is too high and gives you a staccato-like effect. So they use an ND filter to bring the shutter speed down to approximately double the frame rate to give a more smooth appearance to movies. So that's another very popular use for it. Obviously, being a pro filter series, they give you a six coatings on either side of the filter to help reduce flare and ghosting. So high quality filters, again with black Almite frame, black rim glass, all there to help reduce those reflections. So folks, if you want to get into some special effects photography where you want to slow down your shutter speed, then the ND Hoya range could be the filters for you.